in Lower Merion Township are looking for a man they say attacked another man with a machete early this morning. Officers believe Romeo Gagliardi used the weapon during a fight in a wooded area between Kinwood Heritage Trail and the Schuylkill River in Bala Cynwyd. The victim suffered several lacerations and was taken to the hospital for treatment. If you have any information, please call police.